Do you know what these tools are? They are actually a type of lockpick called comb picks because they look a little bit like combs, and wow, are they effective in the right type of lock, even higher security locks like this. But how do they actually work? Well, these teeth are able to push up not only the driver pins, but the key pins as well, overlifting everything inside the lock, allowing you to open a lock with a comb pick.